What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Like I said in the last video, I'm upgrade the Scorpion tank. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. We got a lot of cool things coming up. Alright, let's get to. I got a little extra 5 gallon tank laying around. That guy right there, he don't never come out. One in the nighttime when you're eating. Sometime I see him outside doing this thing. Alright, we'll keep it real simple. You don't need to do nothing special. I got some coconut soya bedding. Hold the moisture. I'm gonna throw one of my driftwood in here too. Sorry for shaking. Put the cameras on the table. Mr. Tank at night. You like it humid? Pet Smart the other day. I got one in my turtle tank. That's how they might as well match them up. Then I'm gonna throw a little plant in there with him. Stay. Cool already. I don't know if I should put the coconut husk in there. Got his water bottle. There. Yeah. the other day. This would give more room to. Well, they lazy, they don't even hunt. They just wait till the creek goes up in there. Then they'll kill them. I think it looks pretty cool right there. Let's get some room so we can walk around. I'll be back. Alright, got my tongs. I ain't crazy like some of y'all. They just be having everything all on their hand. I'll add some water first. Alright, let's get them. Hopefully, they look like a new home. He's a beast. He probably gonna go right underneath that log when he's in there. Get out. Get out. New home, get out. Get out.
Dude, that guy looks big.
Exploring, checking out the new crib, more room. I'll come back and miss this before I go to sleep. How you like it? Give it a thumbs up. Make sure y'all subscribe.